बात करेंगे गार्डनिंग के बारे में। आप मेरे पीछे देख सकते हो अ लॉट ऑफ प्लांटर्स एंड पॉट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स एंड ग्रीनरी। क्या होता है, हम अपना जो 1500 स्क्वायर फीट का जो घर है, आई अज्यूम आपका उससे बड़ा भी हो सकता है, छोटा भी हो सकता है, लेकिन वो हम बहुत अच्छे से सजाते हैं, लेकिन जो बैल्कनी है उसमें कचरा, बॉक्सेस, एम्प्टी बॉक्सेस, धूल, मैल, ये सब रहता है, तो उसको सुंदर कैसे बनाया जाए? Let's find out. We are here at the green carpet. Let's enter. यहाँ पे इतने सारे कलर्स हैं, इतने सारे कलर्स हैं यहाँ पे कि I'm really excited. So let's just take around. Let's look. यहाँ पे मैं देख सकती हूँ different कलर्स के प्लांटर्स हैं एंड देर आर आई थिंक फोर साइजेस एंड दे आर रियली लाइट। दीज प्लांटर्स आर सो लाइट, दे आर पॉट विच इज मेड ऑफ स्टोन एंड दे आर ओनली ऑफ 550 bucks। दिस इज द स्मॉलर साइज, द बिगर वन इज 750। सो आप इसके साइजेस देख सकते हैं, आई कीप देम हियर। एंड ये एक और बड़ा साइज है विच इज़ 1250। नाउ ये आप झूला तो नहीं सकते, बट यू कैन कीप लाइक योर स्मॉल, मीडियम एंड लार्ज प्लांट्स इन दैट एंड दे आर रियली लाइट। यहाँ पे नीचे एक होल भी मैं देख सकती हूँ फॉर द वाटर टू लाइक गो आउट। दे आर सो लाइट। ये मुझे एक और कलर पिंक में दिखा है, दिस इज़ एन अमेजिंग रेड planter, just look at this, and it is so light, I can actually lift it with, it's like really light. This is really interesting, I hardly get to see square planters, and I assume it's, okay, it's not heavy at all again, aap dekh sakte, it's like, really, okay, it's priced at around 1000 bucks, it has a very smooth tone finish, hum close-up lenge iska, very stone finish hai. एंड यहाँ पे ग्रीन कार्पेट में आप देखिए कि डिफरेंट साइजेस एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स के प्लांटर्स हैं जो आप अगर लगाओगे आप अपने गार्डन में, एंड अ लॉट ऑफ कलरफुल स्टफ दैट आई कैन सी, मे बी आई कैन टेक इट टू द नेक्स्ट शेल्फ, इट विल मेक योर बैल्कनी लुक बेटर, आई मीन एटलीस्ट इज बेटर दैन द कार्डबोर्ड दैट यू नो यू डंप। माय गॉड, व्हाट डू आई से, दिस इज, हैव यू एवर सीन अ प्लांटर विच इज़ ब्लू इन कलर? आप इसको देखिए, दिस इज़ लाइक वेरी कोई फिनिश देखिए आप इसका, वेरी स्मूथ। लेट मी जस्ट लिफ्ट वन फॉर यू एंड शो यू। ओके, इट्स देखने में लगता है इट्स वेरी हैवी, बट इट्स नॉट बिकॉज आई कैन लिफ्ट इट। एंड दिस इज़ प्राइस्ड एट अराउंड 2300। दिस इज़ वाटर प्रूफ एंड मेड इन जर्मनी। कलर्स देखिए आप यहाँ पे कलर मैन बिल्कुल खेल सकते हो, लाइक यू हैव दिस ब्राइट येलो, दिस सनी येलो एंड द टैंजरीन एंड द रेड एंड दिस इज, अगर आप यहाँ पे इफ वी कैन जूम, आप यहाँ पे देख सकते हो दिस इज़ लाइक अ ग्लॉसी एंड उसी के साथ आप ये देख सकते हो इफ़ यू लाइक मैट, आई लाइक मैट फिनिश, एवरीथिंग मैट फिनिश, सो यू सी द येलो मैट। This red again is a semi glossy, but you can actually call it matte. Have you seen the purple planters? They're like so cool. I mean, can I just have like a bowl of Maggie here? Like they are like so cool. जो hotels में हम देखते हैं कि you have like massive planters, big ones, तो वो मैं यहाँ पर देख सकती हूँ। I am श्योर दैट फ्लैट्स में ये शायद हम यूज़ ना कर सके बिकॉज दे आर लाइक रियली मैसिव, दे विल टेक अराउंड 3 feet, आपका तो ये ले ही लेगा 3 feet, और ये हम घर पर ना यूज़ कर सकते। एंड ओके, डिड यू सी दैट, बिकॉज दे आर लाइक सो लाइट, मैं एक्चुअली मैं इसको हिला भी सकती हूँ। सो ये आपका बिल्डिंग जो है ये हैवी नहीं करेगा, सो आपका फ्लैट या आपका घर कोई बिल्डिंग हैवी नहीं करेगा। इट्स नॉट डिफ़िकल्ट, आप जैसे पुराने ज़माने में होता था दैट मिट्टी का जो बनता था, अगर बड़ा आपको प्लांटर चाहिए तो वो आपको लिफ्ट करने में बहुत, इफ यू डोंट हैव अ लिफ्ट लाइक गॉन। एंड इसके आप कलर्स देखिए, यू हैव अ लवली ब्लू एंड कॉपर, एंड ये घर एज इन फ्लैट्स में शायद हम यूज़ ना कर सके इसका, लेकिन जो घर है if you have like a big mansion or agar aapko ye ghar ke entrance mein koi agar you have a bungalow ghar ke entrance mein agar aapko ye dalna hai, you definitely can. Oh, and they are again very very light. This is priced around 750 rupees. This is not exactly a round, but it has a very nice curve. Aap dekh sakte, look at the curve, so you know you can actually hold it. And usi ka hi aap dekhiye yahan pe. Everything is so light here. You can, aap jab balcony mein daloge ya aap ek jagah se dusri jagah shift karoge, you know there are times that the plant does not reciprocate to the sun and it wants a shade. So aap isko very easily aap carry kar sakte ho. Plant is sirf stone ya mitti का होगा ऐसा किसी ने नहीं कहा है. यू कैन सी यहाँ पे मुझे ग्लास के दिख रहे हैं, कट ग्लासेस के. आप देखिए, इट्स सच अ ब्यूटीफुल पीस. ये आप अपने एंट्रेंस में डाल सकते हैं, मोस्टली एंट्रेंस में ही ये बहुत सुंदर लगेगा. सिमिलरली ये टेंजरीन का है. इट इज़ प्राइस अराउंड 10,500 एंड इट इज़ ऑल्सो सुप्रीमली लाइट, वेरी लाइट. इफ यू आर समबडी हू लव्स द कलर ब्लू just like me, you can actually choose this. Just look at this, this is so pretty. आप देख सकते हो यहाँ पे cut glasses से बनाया हुआ है, stuck to the planter and it's so beautiful. Thank you Maina for having us here, and I can see a lot of colors, and I just told the in front of the cam that we can actually play color man here. So can you just take us through this entire beautiful space of yours?
Thanks Ahana. I set up green carpet as a garden center to provide complete gardening solutions. You know, if you wanted to do up your garden, you had to go to several, you know, multiple points in order to procure items, and that used to be a major chore. So I decided that I should provide a one-stop solution for gardening needs of a consumer. Here in green carpet, we provide a variety of products. We are very strong when it comes to planters. We have planters, which is also another name for pots. We have them in ceramic, terracotta. We have polypropylene, we have fiber stone, we have wood, we have cement, we have stone. I mean, you name it, we have them. Okay, so that's a huge range. Mm-hmm. And we also provide garden furniture, we provide garden furnishing, we offer tools, accessories such as your spray guns, your watering cans, and little items to, you know, perk up your garden, basically, you know, to accessorize them. I basically curate these products from all over the world. In India, we don't have, or I have still not come across a manufacturer who can provide products in different media, you know, whether it is terracotta or ceramic or polypropylene, in numbers, maintaining deadlines and maintaining quality. Probably because ours is still not a global market. These are terracotta products from Thailand. Now these are not your traditional terracotta that you'll see on the roadside. These are finely, you know, crafted with a beautiful surface finish. You have different finishes, you have different colors to match your decor. These are fine ceramic products. These are very slim but pretty strong, and they are glazed inside and out. These are from Germany, and the colors are treated to be UV resistant, so you can keep them in the sun throughout the year for several years, and the look and the sheen will remain the same.
You know, one thing I was noticing, I was telling the viewers that everything is so light, as in like I could just lift it.
Yes, yes. Yeah. So for the heavyweights also we have something going. So we have this heavy ceramic.
These are also light, you know, like it moves.
Comparatively, yes, compared to a cement or a you know, definitely a cement product, it is very light. These are from Vietnam, and these are primarily meant for outdoor purposes.
Again, these products don't fade, they don't, you know, the sheen doesn't go at all. But a lot of people want a kind of a rustic look or sometimes a Mediterranean look for their interior, yes. In which case they can bring these products indoors. And treat them accordingly. We get a lot of items from Bali and Jakarta. Now these are handmade. These are stone planters with these stone chips embedded in them. So we had lots of them. Actually, they're all gone. So I just have one piece now to showcase. So we the Indonesian products are known for handcrafted products. So they work a lot with stone and wood. So we have wooden planters, we have stone planters. To talk about the accessories, we have these pagodas, which you can, it's just one example of how you can accessorize a garden. So we don't customize, but the kind of products that we curate, they can go into any garden and you know, you can position them large, small, these fit in very well. We also bring in a lot of Buddhas as standalone sculptures or as relief face, fountains. One of the popular designs, mm-hmm. Where the products come with the pedestal, the planters mm-hmm. come with the pedestal, and you do multiple planting, especially for foyers and for patios and to flank an entrance of any house. These look very beautiful. We have the wooden pots again from Indonesia. These are again handcrafted, and the colors, everything is done by hand. So I'm also the distributor for two German companies, and I sell their products here in India. I have my dealer network all over the country, so we supply these products through our dealer network. So one of the products that I distribute in India is the self-watering pot. This is made of polypropylene. So polypropylene by nature is extremely light and it's unbreakable. So even if you drop this, the pot doesn't break. And they are treated to be UV resistant. So the colors don't fade at all. So they are placed outdoors in the sun in the Gulf. And you can understand the kind of heat that it generates, and the product stays as it is. It doesn't warp, it doesn't alter shape. The sheen stays as it is for years together. Okay, so they come with what is known as a self-watering kit. This is called the separator, which you place at the base. And when you place at the base, there's a gap that gets created between the separator and the base. And this is called the water supply shaft, which you position here. And this is your water level indicator and the lid to cover it. Now you do direct planting. You get these granulates along with this kit. These are nutrition injected. So you spread them in a thin layer at the base. This provides root level nutrition. Normally what happens when you remove a plant for repotting, you will notice that the entire soil is like one big ball, you know, very hard. It compacts. The granulates, these are called the granulates, these prevent the soil from compacting and allows the soil to remain loose at the base, which means there is a lot more aeration happening for the plants. So you spread this in a thin layer, use a ready to use mixed soil in this, and then plant directly. But you pour water here. So when you pour water, the water goes and settles between the separator and the base in the gap. The water pushes the stick which is inside here and pour till the stick reaches this maximum point. Now you wait. Now the plant starts taking water on a daily basis on its own through capillary action. And once all the water is taken, absorbed by the plant, the stick goes to minimum. Only then you refill. So depending on the size of the pot and the kind of plant that you choose, from a minimum period of 2 weeks, right up to 3 months, you don't need to do daily watering. Okay, so we get them in different models. One of the models in which I have done the planting, if you can see.
Yes.
This plant traditionally doesn't grow this way, but because it has been planted in a self-watering pot and it has controlled its own intake, the growth is phenomenal. Yeah. And most of us,
In fact, all of us, we do not know how much of water, fertilizer
and water we have.
Has the dosage, you know, varies from plant to plant. So that's a no-brainer when you come to, when you use a self-watering pot. Just add the required dosage into that, through the chaff, you know, into the reservoir at the time of filling up the reservoir. That's it. And the plant does the, you know, the job for you. So plant typically dies because of bad watering and bad fertilizing. Now these two problems are taken care of by this planter.
And how much are you priced these at?
So the range starts from 1100, which is the smallest. This is the smallest in the series. This is 1100. So this is where you pour water and you put the planter. So these are desktop planters. You won't have any stain or seepage indoors, especially for herbs and, you know, your small plants. These are ideal. So starting from 1100, the highest is 32,500 the for the bigger pots. We have the entire range which we are showcasing upstairs. You can go there. Yeah. So we have the entire range of self-watering planters here, both desktop and floor level. We have products with high gloss, and we have a wicker basket finish, which is currently very popular amongst Bangaloreans, because apparently everybody is buying cane furniture and furniture with this wicker basket finish for their lounge area, for their outdoor area. So these are moving pretty fast. So we have a huge range of products, which means you can grow a very small plant in a desktop planter and pick up a tree and plant it in a pot of this size.
Pick up a tree?
Yes. So this can accommodate a 12 to 14 feet tall tree, and they become pretty heavy once you do the planting, of course. So we have coasters which get placed underneath, and the wheels rotate 360 degrees. I'll just show you a sample. They come in different sizes. Okay. So once you place the pot, the design of the pot is such that this coaster is invisible. You know, it's not visible to the onlooker at all. So these wheels turn 360 degrees for easy movement of the product. These are exceptionally lightweight.
I kind of lifted it, and I was telling you.
It has a stone finish. So I've noticed people coming here and priming themselves up for strength to pick up, and only to discover that it is extremely lightweight. So these are treated again to be UV resistant. See, that feature, the UV resistant feature, is very critical, because you pay good sum of you know, good amount of money for these products, and then the first year everything looks very beautiful, and then the fourth year and the fifth year onwards everything starts looking shabby. You know, you feel the pinch. So that feature is very, very important for us when we sell our products. So there is a certain cost to it, but then you are getting your, you know,
so
money's worth.
This is a company, and how do you pronounce it?
It's called Scheurig.
Scheurig.
And the self-watering planter manufacturer is Lechuza.
And how much have you priced this at?
These are 8,500 a piece, and these are hardwood. They are weather resistant. You can keep them in the sun, in the rain, not a problem. As these are garden furniture, yeah, which means tomorrow you want to keep a pot on top of it, and then you want to water the pot, and then the water goes down, the chair or the table should be able to take it. There are a lot of myths surrounding bonsai. Yeah. So it's still a very small market for us. We always look at it as a market, so we need to see if we are investing in that segment, what is the ROI, you know, from that segment. So having said that, we are a complete garden solutions provider, we should ensure that that segment is also addressed, however small it may be. So we have the entire range of bonsai products here, all handmade, especially for a small garden where your floor space becomes an issue. You take the garden to another level. So you push this into soil, into another pot, and then you plant here directly. This becomes your drainage pipe. So you have plants there and you have plants here, yeah, as well. So they come in different two sizes and several colors. These are also from Germany,
And the prices of this.
So this is 1500 and this is 2000.
Thank you very much, Mena, for having us. It was wonderful and so colorful, and it's something that, you know, we don't take care the gardens, the balconies, and we want to, but it's like one stop shop for everything. So thank you so much for having
us. Thank you so much for coming, and it was a pleasure interacting with you, Ahana.
Thank you very
much. And all the best.
Thank you very much.
Please like, share, comment this page and White Box Live. If you want us to cover more such videos, more such places, write, comment kar do niche. And that's about it. It's a goodbye from me. Bye.